Henry Hayward likes building things, but he's fallen apart. His heart is broken. He has to get away. He heads to Afghanistan to work on a military base. A bomb explodes. His buddy dies. Grief and guilt follow him home. In an outport village, an old house needs fixing. Nail by nail, he builds a new life.